Your name?
Mara.
Hi, Mara. And you do the ultrasounds?
I do the ultrasounds.
Okay, yes. So the difference between the 4D is actual motion.
The 4D is the actual motion. The 3D is the actual still pictures.
Okay.
And the 2D is the traditional black and white that people are used to kind of taking.
Yeah, so this is actually kind of like swimming.
Yeah.
And they're actually swimming in there.
Yeah.
So, now, are there action shots? Are there any videos?
The 4D catches all of the movement, the mouth open, the hands in the mouth, the feet coming up, all of the movement, the 4D catches that. The 3D is the still pictures.
Wow.
So we'll catch a really neat picture or your smile or a foot.
Wow. So what are the youngest number of weeks?
16.
16 weeks. Weeks?
Yeah, 16 weeks on up.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Unbelievable.
So that would be a 3D.
Well, she did this, and I'm afraid we'll be taking pictures over your session, and they'll be put on that pictures.
Boy.
And then you can take that like CPS or whatever.
So then you get that, that's the one of the whole body there, huh?
Yeah.
That is amazing. Oh my god, that looks like almost like the eye is open.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. This particular one, she is opening her eyes, closing her eyes.
You will get a 40 sonogram, but the pictures will be in 40 as well.